All right, welcome back. Let's carry on, Wayward Sons. Maybe I should be putting on that armor, but God, I hate not being able to just roll. Actually, I'm not even gonna bother. Although, I forget how many souls one of those gives me. At this stage in the game, I guess it's worth it. Sure, I will do the blue. It's literally the same piece of armor. And the drops are going pretty well. I'm not gonna bother with the other guys up there though. Just my stamina depletes so fast. I should still be enough to make it across this though, without getting cooked. He didn't actually see me. I can only get two hits out of the big one. How many can I? Five. I wonder if I can parry the dogs. I don't know. I don't have enough souls right now to buy anything anyways, so I'm not gonna go talk to him. Come on. fight. And I'm out. Oh shit. That dickweed. Stop. Maybe I can get to this in time too. Yes. I made him bleed. I think this inflicts bleed. Yep, 120 points. Okay, because I didn't quite kill him there. But, alright. Well, the thief ring isn't going to do me any good in these next battles. So let's give us that extra fraction. Oops. Crystal lizards. You want to kill these with good stones. But they also want to run away. Yes. These are the stickers that were shooting at me from above. I know that it looks like you can drop down, but don't. Fall down, go dead. There's a cool door over here, but it's locked. Well, at least it appears to be. Okay. So the trick to this is to take out these homies and not get hit by his blue stuff. Otherwise they're just going to keep hitting me with their arrows. God. now, I think actually, want that. Sort of. My flesh back. I can go around and collect all the candies I missed out on. Excuse me. 10k souls too, alright. That should be good for a couple levels at least. Plus I've got all these other souls to use, like the storied hero souls and the like. That's actually all I can do here in Boletaria. I can't proceed through that gate until I do something else. And I didn't get the spear that I wanted to get either, so that kind of stinks. Oh well. I'll figure it out here. I might have to just buy a spear. Or something pokey poke. Iron Demon Soul can go to storage. I'll use these. $14k, talk to you.
And touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost. Withdrawn from its vessel.
I get strength be granted. That up to 23? Oh my goodness.
So the world might be mended.
Let's not go too crazy. Although. Okay, that works. I have any
Art thou finished? Left.
Oh, we got 700.
May thy strength help the world be mended.
Do you sell a spear?
Trade your souls.
No.
No interest, eh? I can tell you're not going to last long here.
It's still putting me at 64. Getting there, but not quite. Oh, what can I drop off to? I'm not ever going to use any of those. I'm not going to use any of those. That's magic. Drop off all me stones. Don't care about that. I'd prefer a longbow, but we'll see if we can hold out on one. I'm just gonna drop, just discard all those. I don't have any use for that. Might actually want to keep that. Okay. Well, I need to currently end my body form, so I'll do that. Probably get away with jumping off here. Oh, nope. Oh. So now if you look at the tendency, you can see that Boletarian Palace is quite a bit, like, it glimmers more. It's more white than the Stonefang Tunnel and the rest of them. Because I defeated two bosses, two demons, and so now my tendency is going up, which is where we want it. I want it to go one more, I think. Anybody else show up? Ah, yeah, we are friends.
Oh, I too am on a quest to fight the demons in the name of the Lord. May I share God's power with you? Do not be bashful. We are both cut from the same cloth.
No interest, but
a miracle is a heavenly act, but spells are the acts of demons, the work of soul arts. They have similar effects, and yet one is clearly evil, and the other is clearly good. Magicians, in the end, are mere servants of the demons. A miracle is a heavenly act. Magicians,
okay. Say the same stuff.
I have sinned. I swore allegiance to Saint Urbain, but was of no use to him. And now I have run away and abandoned his augustness.
What'd you do that for? Anything new
to say? Back in the time that I lived below Boletaria Castle, King Alan left on some strange business, then returned with horrible demons in tow. Soon, the land was ravaged by soul-starved madmen. My spine shudders just to think about it. If I did not have my miracle stone shard, keepsake of my grandfather, I may not have survived.
Wow. So this King Alan guy seems to be a right dick.
What do you want, brute? I have no use for addlepates like yourself. Away with you.
Wow, a regular old Gordon Ramsay. Alright, so we'll wrap it up here. And then next time I guess we'll see how far we can get in the, that pillar here, Archstone, Stonefang Tunnel.